From the dawn of time, Fitzpatricks have always sold cars. We've also been tax cheats, sexual mavericks, reverse cowgirl, that was us, crack-addicted circus clowns. Hell, my second cousin once fucked a rhino. And no, that's not a metaphor. Only skill we Fitz has never mastered was that of family man. And I, Richard Fitzpatrick, sure as shit am not gonna break with tradition now.